long awaiting for the bell. He attacks Scott Rechsteiner, graduate of the University of Michigan, former Big Ten wrestling champion.
That might be the only way you could get him.
Yeah.
Terry.
Well, Rechsteiner's got quite a background as an amateur. He's been pro now for a couple of years, and this is our first opportunity to see him here on television. We hear good things about him, though.
Oh, yeah. He's had a terrific background, amateur, University of Michigan, Big Ten.
But Cruiser, what a way to debut here against the world champion.
Yeah, what a way to... I thought when I booked him into this, I figured that he really had a chance with Wojo, but I could see that...
Look at Graham. Calling it a bomb. Suplex by Wojo.
Yeah. Rechsteiner, I thought Wojo had him. Rechsteiner, that showed that he... When you get out there in a pro match, you've got to watch your opponent from the minute he enters the building.
How true. Head first into the turnbuckle goes Rechsteiner.
I think he just broke his nose.
Wojo, of course, who... His amateur background, we've discussed extensively here in the past, went all the way, would have appeared in the Olympics had they not been boycotted in 1980.
Maybe that's why he's taking it out on this guy.
Could be. Possibly these two have met before. Who knows? In amateur days. Uh-oh, Rechsteiner caught the big bear hug. I've seen Wojo use this as a atomic drop. Reverse atomic drop by Wojo.
He's got him.
I thought so. I thought that was it. Did he pull him up?
I don't think so. I think he
kicked out.
Yeah.
Wojo, big sledgehammer, double fist over the off the rope.
I hope Rechsteiner did kick out, because if he didn't, I think he's really through.
Yeah. And a reversal by Rechsteiner, and he's right there. Head over heels goes the great Wojo. And he catches him, picks him up with a big body slam. Rechsteiner coming to life now. He's getting psyched.
Yeah.
Got that second wind.
Yeah, I think that was a case of the adrenaline getting going.
And he's taken three or four drop kicks. The world champion's in trouble now as Rechsteiner takes him up in a flying head scissors and over. Rechsteiner right there again, going to take him in another flying head scissors. And the champion's having his problems here.
What is this, Terry?
Oh, amazing.
What is this? Keep out Graham.
Nope, not to be. Wojo kicked out.
I thought Graham was going to spoil it.
Yeah, I thought so too. Graham was on his way into the ring.
Now, if Rechsteiner can just keep him face first. See? That's what I was just trying to tell you.
That time he pulled him up.
He turned his back on him and Wojo got him right away. That's it.
Wojo not allowing the pin to go in.
If Rechsteiner could just keep him face to face. That's enough of that.
Right into the short ribs. Graham calling for a suplex on the outside. I don't know if Wojo hurt him or not.
Yeah,
he did. He's going for it.
Everybody else has hurt him, so here he goes.
Yep, there's another suplex by the great Wojo. I think Rechsteiner may have about had it here. Two count again. Wojo not allowing the pin to go in.
Yeah. Well, I think that's the end of the University of Michigan.
Well, we've seen some brilliant moves from Rechsteiner, but I'm afraid he's being overwhelmed by the champion as he's taken up in a backbreaker. That's got to be it. Submission hold applied.
Graham says that's right. I think Graham's right in this case.
Rechsteiner's holding out.
Wojo's got him.
He's not giving up.
He's not giving up.
He's trying to pull Wojo's fist apart, and he's done so. Look at that.
He got him.
He's broken the hold. And look at that.
Loose.
He's got Wojo's shoulders down. He's got it. We have a new champion.
That's hard to believe.
Look at Grant thrown out of the ring by Rechsteiner. Wojo has been pinned. We have a new world heavyweight champion. Counter. And Calypso Jim out to congratulate Rechsteiner. My God, after more than 2 years of turning back the toughest challengers of the world, the great Wojo has been upset by a virtual unknown making his debut in the WWA. We have a new champion. There he is in triumphant victory. Scott Rechsteiner, Big Ten champion for the University of Michigan.
I wouldn't believe it.